We cannot fight over an election. We have seen the results of political violence, and I am certain that there is no single Kenyan who would wish for us to go back to those days. Let us shun violence and let us refuse to be used for short-term political gain that can only cost our country pain and grief in the longer term.